me, Mark, again. I'm here at Force From Home in Boulder, Colorado. We're getting to the end of our week here in Boulder, and after having spent a lot of time chatting with people coming through the exhibition, beyond just the general interest in the content of the exhibition, a lot of people have also been asking me how they can be more actively engaged with MSF.
We try really hard to implement different things.
In this current political climate, and with everything that's happening in the world, there's a real sense of urgency and need for change. It makes sense why people would be interested in MSF. We are an action-oriented organization. For me personally, it was this action-oriented nature of MSF that drew me to the work. One of the principles of MSF is independence. This means that the funding we receive doesn't put limitations on the work we do. We're able to go where the need is greatest and start working. This way of working is empowering and effective, but you don't have to be an MSF field worker to make change. You can take this idea of action and with your own skill sets, decide to be an active participant, rather than waiting till it's too late.